T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. Had to breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket. I'm near the entrance.
Hey man, be careful. Kid just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
What am I seeing over there?
Thank you. Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Position shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
About Raymond Kenny.
I see.
T-Bone.
Send him over.
Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah. I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec. A name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Very little. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside searching rooms. I'll give you Kevin, dirt, even the vigilante wasn't done with you. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right. Isn't that convenient?
Felix. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.